It's been 6 weeks, Noah. I've given you time to put your personal life in order.
And Nathan says you're avoiding his phone calls.
By Nathan, you mean Sylar, right?
We had no other choice.
How? Danko said that he wouldn't stop until I was killed.
What if I could make it so that Danko wasn't interested in you anymore?
Why do you want to do this for me?
Maybe we're both looking for redemption.
My way of reinventing myself is by telling the truth.